So my name is Kenny Buxens, chef owner of the restaurant Invincible, and running this restaurant with my wife for almost 20 years. My favorite port is the white blend of grahams. I really like to start my evening or lunch with a nice aperitif. Well, I like the fruity style of the port. Mix it up with some tonic and citrus. Makes it for me one of the best aperitifs to start with. Well, as a sommelier, I'm a classic schooled. So pairings are different, port styles are different. I like my townies with some nutty and chocolate dishes. Ruby styles with some powerful cheeses. It depends the season also and the time in the dish. My favorite port moment is sitting between shifts on the terrace in the sun and then having a white Graham's blend port with my tonic, enjoying the free moment, the sun, and some quality time with the kids even. So